Today I'm going to be doing my iPhone case collection. I have an iPhone 4S, which this is the current case I have on my phone right now. And I'm going to do a little mini review on a few of the cases as I go through them. I don't have that many, but a few of you had requested this, so I decided why not. So the first case I want to talk to you about is from Lux Addiction. You probably have heard quite a bit about them here on YouTube. There have been other YouTubers that have done reviews about their cases. They're really, really gorgeous, but they do pack a bit of a punch when it comes to the price. They're about $75 for the case, so it is a little bit expensive, but when you see all the detail that goes into it, it makes a little bit of sense. So this is what the case that I was given by Lux Addiction. Covered in different size silver crystals, and then has a big skull kind of metal plate there, and then inside the skull's eyes and nose are black crystals. And then on the front here is a cross and bones with some bling, and then all the way encrusted with stones all the way around. It definitely attaches to the phone very securely. I have had no problem with that coming off or anything. It locks into my phone very, very sturdily. I do like that there's a little thing here that you can hang a charm from as well. It's definitely heavy, a little bit heavier than my other phone cases, just because of all the gorgeous bling that's attached to it. I've only had one gem fall out, but they did give me a little extra pack of gems in case some did fall out, so that was really nice of them. And it is wearing a little bit off. I don't know if you can see, but on the skull here, the black background of the skull is wearing off a bit, but that's just because, you know, the oils on my hands are making that happen. I've had this for about a week now, and I absolutely adore it. It did come with a pouch like this to protect your phone, and I actually do use this. I put my phone in this every time I put it in my purse, and it just protects the crystals even more, and I definitely love this. I think it's perfect for, you know, fall season. That's why I picked it out. It's more like rock and roll and Halloween-ish kind of, so I love anything with skulls, even though I'm a super girly girl. So if you were thinking about getting a case from them, I would say definitely go ahead and grab it. They're amazing quality, and I definitely think that they put a lot of work into their phone cases. But let me show you another option just in case you are looking for something a little bit more less expensive, but you still want that beautiful bling. Now, this case was also given to me, so don't get upset. I just wanted to tell you right up front. But this is from blingcases.com. This is substantially cheaper, or substantially inexpensive. It's only $12.95 currently on their site, and I'm going to link both Lux Addiction and Bling cases down below with my style number so you guys know which one it is. This one has a beautiful bling gradient from clear crystals to a light pink to a fuchsia pink. It's absolutely stunning, much lighter of a weight. The plastic is not as heavy duty. The clasp like mechanism to hold the phone, hold the case together, isn't as sturdy as the Lux Addiction one, but it is still like, it's still good quality. If you drop your phone all the time, then this probably won't be good for you. I did notice that the bling does fall off a little bit easier on these cases, but you get what you pay for, guys. Like, do you want a, you know, a bling case for $12 or $75? You're gonna definitely see a quality difference if you buy the $12 one, but it's still really beautiful. I got tons of compliments. I wore this on my vacation on my phone, and I had really no issues with it. The bling started falling off on the very front here, but that's where, you know, I'm texting and everything, so I expected bling to fall off right there, but if that bothers you, then you might not want to get this one. You might want to invest in the $70 one. And this bling case also did come with a pouch to protect it. Okay, so then I do have three designer phone cases that are all the hard plastic. The first one that I ever purchased for my iPhone 4S was the Kate Spade New York case. It has black and white polka dots, and it does say Kate Spade on the bottom here, and then it's like a really pretty hot pink around the edges. And in the inside it says, "Have courage." I thought that was so sweet. I love the little messages that Kate Spade has on their products. Now you can see that it cracked on the side here, so definitely a little bit of damage to it. I did have a problem with this falling off my phone, but I had dropped my phone with this on it, and that's probably why it cracked. But you can't expect a plastic case to be super durable, so still really like that case. The next one I purchased online on Amazon for quite a bit cheaper than I would find it in Nordstrom. It's this leopard Tory Burch case, and it is plastic as well, hard plastic. So you can see the Tory Burch symbol right there. It's leopard print, and then around the edges it's black. This one is so hard to get off my phone. There's like this little teeny thing here to pop it open, but it stays on my case so well. I'll probably be changing back to this one after I'm sick of my bling case, because I haven't really worn that one too much yet. I did also get a Michael Kors case from the Michael Kors store in a beautiful baby pink, and it just has the traditional MK all over it and just a light baby pink everywhere. I purchased this little, it's not even a case, I would say that's, what do you call this? It's just like a border for around your phone. This does not protect your phone at all. I got it off eBay for like a couple of bucks, like probably $5 if that. I just thought it was super cute. I love the mint and then the little bow. It looks like a Hello Kitty bow. So I really like this, but I was always scared to have this on my case just because there's zero protection with this. But I do really like it. I did also get this case off of eBay, and it's a rubber, bendable kind of case that just hugs around your phone. Now this did always kind of bend off my phone. I love the pattern of it though. It's just these roses that are very pretty, and I loved the color, the rose coloring of it. This is another kind of rubber, stretchy, or bendable case from Victoria's Secret, and it's from Pink, and it's a neon hot pink that just says, oh, I'm holding it upside down, love pink with the cute little puppy in the inside. This one actually does hug my phone very well, and it's nice and durable because of the rubber, so I actually got this for free during one of their promotions. And I do really like it. It's a cute case. And that's it, guys, for my iPhone 4S case collection. I hope you guys enjoyed. And like I said, I'm going to be leaving the links down below for the two bling cases. And if I can find the Tory Burch one on Amazon still, I'll link that below as well. I hope you guys are having a great week, and I'll see you again soon. Bye!